Praise the Lord. Got a Palmetto State Armory 16-inch mid-length Freedom Nitride rifle kit thing. I'm going to put together my first lower. Also got a new PTR91. That's not it. I got the G3K version of the PTR91 K3P PDW. It's like a 12.5, 12.7 inch barrel. It looks just as long as an AK 16 inch barrel, though. It's because the trunnion sticks out. That's how these things work. Anyway, yeah, I figured I would inform y'all more gun crap. More vids to come. Take care.